That chain will be broken off in the front. Their grace will not base on anybody, their grace will base only Jesus Christ. From now. Faces their small problem, grace will not come to them. There's something that caused internal healing that other faces. They are doing it like someone that's sweating. They are doing it. They don't know from there. Talk to God. They are losing the person. They may be still in the car to be free to do something from the years. They are losing. The world information is so much working in the life of that particular professor. But you have to be bold as a daughter of life, patient, the woman. Say the right thing and leave the rest. Then ask God. There's something God says I should learn about that person. In your mind, you thought that something great can never come in your life. Stop thinking about it. Something will change and stand for you. Something will change and for you. There's something God gave back to you in the last years back. Take a look at you from 16, 17 years the same. There is something back. And ask God that day, like a man, something like grace. Honestly, the dry land that won't bring the dry land, because they are going to talk to you, but you will have been here. So we lots of people who pray with God. They are opening their ground. Praise God, you made that particular ground to water. I don't want whatever you made that to be stronger. I want it to be easier. It will not be until you have way before this will come. Lord will take your way and make things easier for you.
Amen.
And a God that you follow for years will never forsake you.
Amen.
You will be a sign and you will be a wonder.
Amen.
In Jesus' name. In this particular place, of God. M-A-M-O-R-Y-M-O-R-Y. Distraction. We use this thing to correct this thing and let this thing create lines until you are part of the kingdom. And you are 2 years using to heal. Honestly, there's a snake that keeps your presence. A snake that keeps you to praise you. This one, my physical snake, will kill it. Like something they said, projected against someone. The last one, go and make it in your head. Check yourself from now. That thing that went around your migraine is over in your life. Now, coordination of the family is very important. That's why she was crying. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray. Lord, I pray in your name. You use your hand that threw away the basket to answer for you. So enough for you. Every hope has came from home, it is sure. Because the idea you is to be in a city peace. But God gives you passion. That no one can take away. Even where you are walking peace, in your family peace.
Amen.
Lord God of peace. Lord peace. Promoted, I don't know how. Because people will follow you.
Amen.
I pray here, God will be sufficient for this home.
Amen.
And Lord will make you wiser than the one that I have in you. From now, may help us locate you.
Amen.
And locate their family.
Amen.
Because of this seed, Lord, whatever that you are making, that person again, seed it, it destroys you.
Amen.
Chaos! Every foundation connecting the house is the first to every single. Look, Jesus' name. In the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, she be set free.
Amen.
May you be free.
Amen.
From your mother to you, to your true sisters and brothers. Lose Jesus' name.
Amen.
I pray the brightness of your destiny can never be covered.
Amen.
You will rise and show forth that grace.
Amen.
Jesus, I call you.
Yes, Lord.
Jesus,
In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen. Okay. miracles. Can I just pray?
God!